Turn down your volume, hotshot. It's another hip shot from Johnny Paula, coming to you live from my hometown of Nahant, Massachusetts. We're looking out over the sunset of the Atlantic Ocean, the Boston skyline over here on the longest day of the year, June 20th. And I thought, you know, what better place to be at for the sunset of the longest day of the year than pretty much the edge of the continent, you know, the Atlantic Ocean. Behind me over here is Swallow's Cave. It's a really cool place I used to come to a lot as a kid because the water would come in here and, you know, there's a big cave underneath. And, you know, low tide you can walk through and hang out, and high tide you'd be dead, which is pretty cool. And over here is Pea Island. I believe so named because of all the bird shit on top of there. And fun story, another one of those high tide, low tide things. I got stuck there once. I had to basically swim back with my pants on, so that kind of sucked. Anyway, I thought I would do a quick update today because I'm not going to be home in time to upload a video. We'll be returning to the world according to John very shortly. I know some people have missed that. But until then, thank you for watching and listening. I hope you have a great summer. It's time to kick it off right, I say, by looking at this sunset. Have a good evening.